The other night, at the Songwriter show, I had something happen to me that just kind of took me to a different place. I wrote this song a long, long time ago. And I was singing it, and I came to the chorus, and I heard this voice singing with me. I couldn't see him. I didn't know who it was. I couldn't see anybody. Because you're up here, and you're in a line. And he was standing over there. And it freaked me completely out. And I didn't want to say anything, because when I tell you who it was, it'll freak you out, too. Because the next day, I was at the autograph session, and this beautiful young man is sitting beside me in his bathrobe. I thought things were looking up on this ship. Yeah. But someone had told him that the dress of the morning was pajamas. That everybody, all the artists, were coming in pajamas. And he bit. Like a greenhorn, you know? Well, as we talked, and he said, I really appreciate you letting me sing with you the other night. And I went, oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you, you already know who he is, I'm sure, my newest love, Mr. Lukas Nelson. Scrambling to get in the place. Okay, we'll vamp for another 5 minutes before I catch my breath. Texas, get ready. Woo!
Days of long,
38 years ago, the day we land back at Fort Lauderdale was the release date of the Wanted Outlaws album, and Heroes was recorded by Waylon Jennings, and it was cut one on side one, and it changed my life.
Change. What?